Yeah. California Girls, huh?
Let's go, dude.
Which one you like? Oh, I like the one right there.
The middle right.
So what room is this?
This is where the kids... But this is where the daddy lives.
Now, what do we have here?
A boy kind of a, and a girl.
You want to turn that around so I can get the other side or something? What do you think of that ass? Well, I think it's pretty fun.
Here comes the kitty.
Oh.
Want to see your kitty?
Well, got a nice little picture up there in the lawn. What you guys watching? Well, what do we have over here? Another TV?
And the tarp.
Really? What time?
Well, it's a 26, but we could use 27, 28s, and 21s on it, see?
Oh, yeah.
Really weird.
Now, what time is it?
It is exactly 8:05.
8:05. Well, sure, darn. Now,
see, this is the bathroom.
The laundry bathroom.
Laundry bathroom, the bathroom, and the bathroom and the toilet.
Let's see.
And here's kitty litter.
And got a lot of clothes in there.
Kitty litter followed us. Want to see kitty litter?
Yeah, nothing in there, huh?
Okay, bye kitty litter.
So what do we got here in the dryer, huh?
Dry clothes.
Really? Is that cat going to go in there and lay there or something?
Yes.
What's this cat's name?
Jigger.
Hey, Jigger, you going to stay in there the rest of your life? Huh? Kitty. Jigger, come here, kitty.
Here goes.
Well, there goes Jigger in the dryer.
See you tomorrow. We see you tomorrow. It is an hour late, and we're going to see you. Jigger is ready to come out. Kitty litter!
What do you know? I'm surprised it's still alive.
Come on.
Oh,
now,
gosh.
Get out here.
Okay.
Let's put him in a washroom machine.
Okay.
Get in there, kitty.
How about we leave your hand in there for an hour?
You booty. He's a chick. The time is exactly... The time is, let me see, I don't know the time yet. 9:30.
Oh, okay. Let's go see what time it is on the real clock. Let's see. What is this? 8:10? Wasn't it supposed to be something like 9 or something?
No, it wasn't.
Here we got all kinds of cakes, all the way up to maybe 100. I put some away. Don't mind that. And I see some things over there. And I digest it. Something like that. Why don't you show us what kind of book you're doing?
I can show you. Here, see?
Golf Digest. Does he always read that, Jim?
Yeah, he's got 15,000 specialists.
Do you think that's pretty neat?
Got what?
That he reads Golf Digest.
Yes, so then I can learn how to do golfy.
Well, that's pretty neat. Well, I gotta go now. Bye.
Hi. Yeah, this is me, Jigger. As you can see, we always have a ball. We love to play together. I throw them in the air, toss them. We have all kinds of fun. We'll play. Oh, we go.
Dad, can we look at this?
When?
When you're done.
Okay. First thing, I need some chocolate like that.
man like me, my dad. Just helping a milk carton. Let's pour some milk here. Yeah, I'm just gonna.
Hey! another big puff. There you go. You did good. She's gonna bring the plates and the knife and all just a minute. But he can turn it.
She blow out the candles already.
Go ahead, light them again.
Yeah, you guys are now.
This is what's left at your clubhouse.
Over beside him. You can't figure out because you can't see the rabbit. There
we're on go. Beside him.
There you go. There you go. Zoom in.
Zoom.
That rabbit ain't paid a bit
it
of attention.
It is zoomed in.
Are you close enough?
Yeah.
Oh, you eat your weed, Dennis. As long as you only eat
Hi, Rusty.
What is that, Rusty? Can't tell it's a rabbit, though. We'll turn him around, Dennis. That was nice of you telling Daddy you were ready to cut the grass there.
Hey, little
guy. Yeah, just leave him out here. You'll have the grass off.
Fernando Archuleta. Adam Barton.
Your cameras in this day and age, huh?
Derek Burr, Tiffany Burker, Jennifer
Campbell, Jennifer Dewey,
Matthew Grimm, John Gazette, Jonathan Markey, Tommy McCombie, Kimberly Knapp, Dean Parham, Gary Phillips, Michelle Reddick, Jody Rockford, Kevin Baker, Lloyd joining.
Looks this weird man.
Oh, you can, yes, you can. This is the first
tee. Yeah.
Got another ball in your pocket?
Yeah.
We'll give you a mulligan off the first tee.
Just trying to make sure you got his tee shot landing on the film.
I did.
Rolled out there about 100, about 50 yards.
Maybe.
Yeah, we got wood.
Ready to come down?
Oh, yep. Right in front.
Yeah,
we'll
walk. Probably half, Johnny. Alright, here's Dennis Rocky. We're dude in town.
Hey, we got somebody to get one somewhere.
Look at this little one. Whoa, my hands are turning hot pink. Hit the ball! It was a new guy. They just joined us. Zero. We're having fun. That puts us going up there. It's a seeker! Yes, the crowd goes wild!
They're like 184.
He wears a red and blue.
What do you got, Dennis? I was going to check this out. Four iron?
Yeah. That's four iron. Whoa, no. Fuck.
What'd you have, Jim? You can see downtown from here if you look straight.
I already looked at it.
Jeremy,
you
missed another awesome tee shot.
Nice tee shot.
When the red goes by, it's fucking up your peripheral vision. And your brain's going, what was that?
What was that?
And you're
Maybe you're standing up on the shot.
Other than that, everything's perfect.
It's a ball right there. It's a ball. He does not know how to play.
Yeah,
let's try and get you guys out. Okay, thank you. Bye.
We're out of your side of
at least once. Bye bye.
Oh, nice ball. I got a floater.
God damn, that makes me mad.
Beep. Beep, 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 beep. Well. Awesome. What?
Tall, tall.
Okay.
Three pars and a birdie so far.
Whoa, it's pretty good. What do you have so far?
My score? Tell me.
What did you have on your last hole?
Birdie.
That's really good.
If you have cheats, you gotta watch the score real quick.
Cool. Okay.
I call my
phone
ready?
Wait, let me get...
There it is. It's really in there. Rob, he put it in with his hand. Good answer.
Great answer.
A
mirage.
It's cheaper to go to a warehouse, I swear. Pay $140 and go home.
Hurt your nose, Dad? Did that last hit hurt your nose? Did that last hit hurt your nose?